I'm really Clare Swan, but when I grow up, I'm going to be Elaine Abraham. Wow, this is so humbling. I don't know what the heck I'm doing here. I need to make a correction because on my picture it says I was born in 1938. Wow, you know. But actually, I'm going to be 80 on May 23rd. I made it. And I can still do hip hop. You know, when you leave home, they say, people say you can't come home again, and that's not true. Because if you're lucky, your home waits for you. So in 1973, I came back to Kenai and went to work for a newly formed Angska Corporation. I'd been there a couple of months and I was beginning to learn quite a bit, mostly what I didn't know. And one day I was walking with my sister-in-law and I said, you know, I don't know if I want to stay. I said, but it's not a problem because I have other skills. I can just get another job. And she hadn't known me for very long, but she knew me because she looked at me and she said, well, I don't know. And I went on and I'd stop talking and she'd look at me again and she'd say, I don't know. So, you know, 38 years later, when someone says to me, are you thinking about quitting? I say, I don't know. And I was asked a question of what I'm proudest of. And I think I thought about it, I'm proudest of my family. I've raised four children who, they're grown up and they take care of each other. They do it because it's the thing to do and because they love each other and they take care of us. And I guess I'm proud to have dear friends. They're here today. Some of them, my best supporter, Miss Ed, my children's Auntie Ed, who is my bestest friend, forever friend. And I thank CITC, Kelly Hurd, for nominating me. I guess I just want to say that to this evening, I am so honored to be standing here in the company of angels, in these wonderful women who work so hard to make the world work and make it better. Thank you all, and God bless you.